Hello everyone, Ace here, and today I've decided to test out the Steam Deck yet again, and this time see how it runs Ultimate Admiral Dreadnoughts, which itself has just received the 1.1 update, and so I figured it'd be a good time to try it out. Now for those curious, I'm going to be testing this game out using the standard low settings. The default settings for this game, as far as the Steam Deck is concerned, are the high settings. However, I've decided to go with the low settings because I'm not quite happy with the framerate of the high settings, although it is, at least in my opinion, playable still, at least with smaller battles. But with that said, let's jump halfway into a match and see how the Steam Deck handles it, shall we?